Aloha, this is the Green Lighting Mr. T, and welcome back to more Star Wars Rogue Squadron 2 Rogue Leader. I think this is the actual finale this time, because last time I thought it was the finale, and then I took ages on those two missions. And we did not get to the other bonus missions. We will be finishing up this time, surely. None of these missions should be long enough to warrant another part. Even this thing, which hopefully does not kill me too much. This is probably the mission I'm most worried about, though. Just because of the amount of... Here, just leave it on. I don't care about accuracy. Just leave it on. Okay, maybe I don't need to be so worried. I'd just leave the gun on instead of trying to worry about accuracy. Man, can you believe that Imperial shuttle has a gun on the back? You know, they don't even use it during the endurance thing. How come they don't shoot behind them as I'm trying to shoot them? That would make them so exponentially harder and problematic to deal with, and kind of deserving of its own wave. Because right now, those ships barely put. They don't. Well, okay, they don't even put up a fight, but you know. I definitely should have done that. Also, it would definitely clue me into the fact that maybe I can shoot them. If they can shoot me when I'm behind them, maybe I can shoot people when I'm in the ship behind me thing a lot, and I would have figured that out a lot sooner. Too many asteroids. Also not enough health. It would have been really great if I had died just as we had the transition. Because I'm pretty sure this is loading an entire new area. You know, this kind of helps with, you know, hitting the asteroids in front of me too, so I don't crash into stuff a little bit. It does help with that. Oh, come on, you stupid, literally, chain reaction. Okay, there we go. Once I figured out you just have to leave the lasers on, it was fine. Yeah. That was a 6% shot accuracy. And that was with leaving the guns on the entire time, almost. Yeah, you do not have to worry about the gun accuracy on and freaking endurance. At least you really shouldn't have need of that. Okay. I still don't think this. Now that I know that you can shoot backwards on the Imperial shuttle, I'm still not gonna like take it out. Like, why would you even want that? Advanced TIE Fighter all the way. I mean, cluster missiles. Like, you want cluster missiles. Alright.
What are your orders, Lord Vader?
Close up formation.
As you wish, Lord Vader.
I'll stick around.
Close up formation.
Yes, sir.
Several fighters have broken off
from the
main group. Come with me.
Lord Vader, we've had...
Okay. So, I'm just welcome to use these.
Rebel fighters heading down the trench, sir.
Right away, instead of having to, you know, let them get all the way down the trench.
Rebel fighters heading down the trench, sir.
This is so fast. So easy. Yeah. I didn't think these would take very long. Too bad we don't get anything for getting all 15 ace medals, I guess. We just get, you know, the joy of having conquered. I feel really happy with my decision to do endurance first, because that was the only annoying thing left in the game, and I'm having so much fun right now, and I would not be having all this fun with the knowledge I would have to do the frickin' endurance thing again.
In position, awaiting orders.
Okay, I have to shoot. So... Yeah, I have to shoot these guys before they actually leave. At least my allies also shoot faster. I really like that fact that it's everything that shoots faster. It's actually really good for this mission. Plus, I can just save all my cluster missiles for the things I actually want to shoot instead of shooting at, you know, dangerous ships on the ground. And it's quite possible that we also do additional damage, just like they do additional damage.
In position.
That was my first time getting shot, and you're screaming out in pain.
Performing on your wing, my lord.
Oh, there goes all the other ships. Man, these guys took off fast!
Awaiting orders.
You're dead. Shut up.
These rebels to me.
As you wish.
know, this mission's really easy when you don't have to, when you don't have to worry about not dying. Not even a thing I have to worry about. I mean, I feel like I could just kill myself on purpose right now, just to make life easier on me later. So I have custom missiles. Yeah, sure. Screw trying to stay alive. Let's actually just make this even easier. Oh, there's one more. I was like, why didn't the mission end? Yay! I was a bit, what, I was like wondering the first time I watched that back in editing, like, is the cutscene really just that short? Or did I like accidentally skip it? No, it's just that short. Yeah, you blew it up, good job, nothing more to say. No comment from Darth Vader. Well, you can look at our thing and see 15 gold medals, 15 ace medals. And that is just absolutely everything worth doing in this game, I guess. And I'm pretty sure that's just it. Yeah, might as well just leave it on. That is it. There's no other secret modes. Let me look at that. Galactic Allied Commander. I didn't realize they gave you the ranks with the medals you obtained. That's cool. Yeah, there's no other really relevant passcodes to go over or anything. I'm just done. Just like that. It's documentary. Yeah, I'm not gonna get in trouble with copyright stuff for like playing that. Yeah, those are just stuff you could watch in order to see what the creators of the game thought about while making it, I guess. I don't know. We're done with this game. This was a beautiful game. Maybe I'll just put this out with the previous part anyways, just because it's short. And I messed up. I flung around too much. I had a blast playing. I'm really glad I came back and was able to finally gold medal all those freaking missions that I spent worked on over the years. Only to have it all just disappear to freaking memory card corruption. Glad to have my redemption. Learn some new stuff about the game, like you can shoot backwards using the B button with the Imperial Shuttle. I didn't know that was a thing, amongst all the other things I didn't know about. Well, I guess I'll have to look forward to the next game. It is not going back to Super Meat Boy forever. I'm so glad just I have more time just before that happens again. Making the guide videos took a lot out of me, in addition to just the regular episodes. Alright. Look forward to more stuff. I don't know. I'll probably do another Star Wars game again later down the line. I don't know. Probably pick a game that I actually haven't played before next time. This has been the Green Lang, Mr. T. I'm out of stuff to say, so I'm going to end the episode in the series. Hope you enjoyed this series along with me. And to you I say, aloha.